There will be a need for a police presence that moves quickly behind the assault echelons that clear Mosul. Then the reestablishment of local governance will be important to tie very quickly that critical city, that iconic city of Iraq, to tie the governance of the people back into the central government.